Six people are dead following a mass stabbing attack at a shopping center in Australia. Police say a man stabbed to death six people, left several others hurt, including a small child. Reports started flooding in overnight. They say an officer shot and killed the suspect when he turned the knife on police. Authorities there, they do not believe this was a terrorist attack.